Serdexmethylphenidate is a prodrug of the CNS stimulant dexmethylphenidate used as a first-line treatment for Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, ADHD. In this video, let's find found. What is serdexmethylphenidate? What is serdexmethylphenidate used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking serdexmethylphenidate? How does serdexmethylphenidate work? How to use serdexmethylphenidate? What is serdexmethylphenidate? Serdexmethylphenidate is a prodrug of dexmethylphenidate created by the pharmaceutical company Chempharm. The compound was first approved by the FDA as one of the active ingredients in Azstarys for the treatment of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder in children, adolescents, and adults in March 2021. Serdexmethylphenidate is a prodrug which has a delayed onset of action and a prolonged duration of effects compared to dexmethylphenidate, its parent compound. What is serdexmethylphenidate used for? Serdexmethylphenidate is a prodrug of dexmethylphenidate that is indicated in combination with dexmethylphenidate for the treatment of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, ADHD, in patients aged 6 years and older. Contraindication. Azstarys is contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to serdexmethylphenidate, methylphenidate, or other components of Azstarys. Bronchospasm, rash, and pruritus have been reported in patients who received Azstarys. Side effects. Actions that are out of control. Anxiety. Blurred vision. Chest pain or discomfort. Difficulty in speaking. Double vision. Enlarged pupils. False beliefs that cannot be changed by facts. Pharmacodynamic. Serdexmethylphenidate is a prodrug of the CNS stimulant dexmethylphenidate, which increases extracellular levels of dopamine and norepinephrine in the CNS, leading to altered neurotransmission. As a CNS stimulant, serdexmethylphenidate carries a risk of abuse, misuse, and dependence, which should be monitored. Also, CNS stimulants are associated with increased blood pressure, heart rate, and risk of serious cardiovascular reactions, including stroke, myocardial infarction, and sudden death. Patients should be assessed before starting therapy and monitored for cardiovascular abnormalities. Similarly, CNS stimulants may also result in peripheral vasculopathy, including Raynaud's phenomenon. Due to its ability to alter neurological function, serdexmethylphenidate may exacerbate pre-existing psychoses, induce manic episodes in patients with bipolar disorder, or result in newly diagnosable or psychotic symptoms. Frequent, sustained, and painful erections, which may require medical attention, have been observed in patients who have been treated for some time with serdexmethylphenidate, often associated with a dose increase. Finally, like other CNS stimulants, serdexmethylphenidate has been associated with loss and growth retardation, which may require treatment interruption in serious cases. Mechanism of action. Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, ADHD, is an early-onset neurodevelopmental disorder that often extends into adulthood and is characterized by developmentally inappropriate and impaired attention, impulsivity, and motor hyperactivity. Proper diagnosis is hindered by a lack of biological markers, based on symptoms alone, a spectrum of severity, and frequent comorbidities such as autism spectrum disorder, reading disabilities, developmental coordination disorders, and tic disorders. Although the underlying causes is unclear, dopaminergic, noradrenergic, serotonergic, cholinergic, glutergic, and opioid neurotransmission likely plays a role. Serdexmethylphenidate is a prodrug of the CNS stimulant dexmethylphenidate, MPH, a common first-line treatment for ADHD. The main effect of MPH is to increase the extracellular levels of dopamine and norepinephrine, which has numerous potential downstream effects. This occurs mainly due to MPH's ability to inhibit the corresponding dopamine and norepinephrine monoamine transporters. Other studies have suggested additional possible MPH functions, including serotonin 5-HT1A receptor agonism, redistribution of vesicular monoamine transporter 2, VMAT2, and either direct or indirect activation of alpha-2 adrenergic receptors. Overall, imaging studies reveal that MPH acts to alter brain activity in relevant regions associated with executive function, emotional regulation, reward processing, and working memory. Half-life. Following a single oral dose of 52.3 mg per 10.4 mg serdexmethylphenidate/dexmethylphenidate, the mean plasma terminal elimination half-lives of each component were roughly 5.7 and 11.7 hours, respectively. Dose. Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder. Indicated for Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, ADHD. Initial, 39.2 mg per 7.8 mg POQAM. After 1 week, increased to 52.3 mg per 10.4 mg POQAM. Not to exceed 52.3 mg per 10.4 mg POQAM. That's all the information about serdexmethylphenidate we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.